All the dowels are in place. If you watched the video prior to this one, I was showing how I was going to use dowels instead of nails to put it all together. And the bottom opens, the door opens as planned, so that's good. Anyway, I'm about to put some stain on. Thought I'd just do a real quick video here to show how it looks prior to the stain, and then we'll do one after. So we'll see you then.